Okay, today's day 7, and Harlequin still looks really good. Just checked the nitrate level, it's about the same at 10. You know, anything below, I'd say 40, or below 20 is actually good. It's not going to harm the fish. So, everything else looks good. With that said, I'm just going to feed him real quick. That's about it. Nothing new. So, I'm just going to continue to film and give you updates. After the 14-day period, that's when the their guaranteed stay alive ends. So, alright.